We're at Uthorn in South Africa, and we're going to watch the sunrise in the balloons this morning. They're just preparing the balloons, as you can see over there. And there's going to be two balloons going up, and as you can see, it's a lovely clear morning with a few beautiful clouds, so it should be a lovely sunrise. So we've just taken off, and now we're watching this beautiful sunrise over the Signal Hill at Uthorn. We're cruising along the top of the houses here at Uthorn, and we're getting some really unusual looks from the locals and lots of friendly waves and good wishes. We're coming close to landing now. Now, when I was looking over the balloon, I had my glasses here and they fell out and into somebody else's yard, and the owner of the home obviously found them and has bought my glasses back to me. It's so sweet here! This afternoon we are doing wine tasting at Bonkap Vineyard in South Africa, and it's, look at this, check out how beautiful this is. It's just divine. These are more examples of weaver bird baskets, the ones that I showed you at Shamwari. Prime real estate over the water. This is the whale cry of Hermanus. So we're now at Hermanus. You've just seen the whale blower. He's the one that lets everybody know that the whale's here. And now we are going out on the kayaks to go and find the whales. And we've actually spotted a few of them breaching in the surf out there. So, and they're massive. So I'm hoping to see them up close and personal. So we just got back from the whales. We saw a couple of mothers, and I'm almost lost for words. Being that close to a creature that is that big, and they're just like lying back, and tails coming up, blowing out of the. In their air, amazing. Speechless.